We set up the machine, so we want to measure 2 grams of the material. We push start, and the machine is running, and it's waiting. The weight is already showing the value under the zero. And when we try to measure each piece, so it should be 2.0 and it's 2.8, so it's too much. 2.7. Is too low. 2.4 is too much. Now we push stop. And the weight is already showing 0.8 minus, which is not correct.